咁我哋開始咯喎，咁我哋去到第52課就係 Task for Functional Group Separation Purification of Gunpowder。咁啊，唔係淨係講個 OCam， 即係如果你講 OCam 入邊咧，我想知入邊係啲乜嘢嘅話咧，嗱難度咧就在於佢淨佢對於一粒 molecule 入邊嗱，其實最麻煩就係呢樣嘢啦。嗱，一粒 molecule 入邊咧，又唔係嚿嘢都係。reactive 嘅喎，即係話啦，我哋諗一粒 molecule 啦，例如係 CH3， 嗱粒 molecule 啦，例如 ethanol 咁樣好冇？嗱，依個最常見啦 ，ethanol 乙醇啊，咁 ethanol molecule 咧，你會發覺咧就話我想有一隻 unknown 嘅 liquid， 我話聽佢係咩 ethanol 啊咁樣。咁如果當你諗到呢件事嗰時咧，就煩啦，煩咗咧就係嗱，唔係隻隻嘅 atom 咧，都會喺嘅化學測試入邊咧，就彰顯到出嚟佢嘅存在嘅。嗱，只不過咧，我哋會反而咧，淨係得呢一嚿啫，就係、是、所謂嘅 functional group。呢個 functional group 咧，就係、是、我哋所講嘅一啲 reactive sites。咁啊，佢點解佢係 reactive 啊？咁就其實就源自於佢哋略帶一個 slight charge 嘅 ，OK。即係因為就要睇翻嗰個 electronegativity 嘅 difference 啦，係嘛 ？Delta minus delta plus 嗰個 concept 啦。即係言下之意咧，我哋可以嘅就係睇唔睇到？又話睇唔到啊？咁啊，我哋咧最主要就係我哋好想知道嗰、那個reactive sites 咧，佢哋有咩化學反應？而我哋成日我哋所講嘅 chemical test 咧，都只限嗰啲 reactive sites 啫。而其餘的部分，例如話佢有幾多個碳啊，呢啲咁樣嘅咧，因為太穩定啦，咁所以咧就唔可以用一啲嘅所謂我哋平時嘅 test tube experiment， 一啲 chemical test 咧，即係嚟揾到佢出嚟嘅。嗱，咁只可以咧，我哋要用啲咩方法咧？咁樣係咪真係冇辦法咧？唔係嘅 ，by instrumentation 啦。咩叫 instrumentation method 咧？咁啊，咁我哋會遲下會學噶啦，例如 mass spec 嗰啲啦。OK，even 呢個都好咧，我哋咧都係用 IR 咧係得嘅 ，infrared spectrometry 咧係可以做得到嘅。infrared 咁啊，呢啲遲下就係同啲儀器有關嘅嘢嘅，即係做一個補足啊，唔一定次次做 chemical test 你先估到佢係乜嘅，我哋用啲儀器咧都可以估到佢存在嘅。咁啊 ，OK， 咁就所以咧，我哋學 OCam 咧，我哋最主要學嘅 functional group 啦，或者考試咧會成問咧就係呢啲啦 ，carbon-carbon double bond 啦 ，alcohol 嘅functional group 啦，不過咧呢度你都要分 primary、secondary 就 tertiary 嘅 alcohol 啦，呢兩個咧就 collectively 咧 ，aldehyde 同 ketone 咧就會嗌佢做叫 carbonyl group 嘅 ，OK， carbonyl group 叫 CO double bond。咁當然啦，佢呢度好奇怪嘅。你問我咩叫呢個係咪叫 functional group 咧？即係呢個又係有少少奇奇怪怪，可圈可點嘅。你問我咧，就 carbonyl group 咧就佢嘅 functional group， 不過 aldehyde 同 ketone 咧就係 homologue series 就比較多啲。咁但係 anyway 啦，你會起碼你知道呢兩個嘅分別啦C-O double bond 喺 terminal 嗰度，即係喺個喺條碳鏈嘅 terminal 嗰度。咁我咧就係叫aldehyde 啦，而 ketone 咧就係 in the middle 啦。得唔得 ？OK， 咁所以咧，咁剩翻咧就係 carboxyl group， 唔係叫 carboxyl acid 啦，我哋叫 carboxyl group。咁佢嘅 homologue series 咧，戰係叫 carboxyl acid， 知唔知？咁呢個咧係咩噶？咁唔係 alcohol functional group 喎，我話呢個叫做咩 ？hydroxy group 喎。而呢個咧就真係叫 C-C double bond 嘅，得唔得？冇搞錯啊！嗱，即係呢度我諗比較亂啲啊，呢個再澄清翻。如果你講緊係 homologue series 嘅話咧， 呢個係屬於 alkenes 啦 ，alkenols 啦，呢個就 aldehyde 啦，呢個叫 ketone 啦，而呢個咧就叫 carboxylic acid。但係如果我哋要講佢係嘅 functional group 咧，即係我覺得呢個書入邊佢分得比較粗疏少少啊。functional group 嘅話咧，因為佢考試真係好狠陣嘅，佢真係咁樣問嘅，你咁樣寫有分，咁樣寫冇分啊，所以我唔想你學壞詩啊。hydroxy 啦 ，carbonyl 啦，carboxyl 得唔得 ？OK， 就係呢四個啦，就係佢哋 functional group 啦。而頭先左邊嗰個咧就係一個叫做 homologous series 啦，就係呢扎嘢啦，即係嗰啲 family 嘅名啦，家族嘅名。OK， 咁而 function group 咧就係佢哋可能有啲記認嘅，大家都係有粒麥啊，大家都有隻手鴨啊，咁即係嗰啲叫 function group 啦。好唔 OK？ 咁啊，好，咁就呢幾個嗱，第一個 C C double bond， carbon carbon double bond 咧就因為佢嗰個第二個 bond 咧係比較 reactive 啦嚇，咁我哋所以用嘅測試方法咧，我哋就會測試佢個 unsaturation 嘅。test 佢哋 unsaturation， 不過 unsaturation 咧，記住咯喎，只不過佢可以係有兩個可能性，一個係 CC double bond， 一個係就係 CC triple bond。嗱，咁你咧就小心啲啊，即係話咧，而家你試到嗰個 test 咧係有 decarbonisation 都好咧，佢哋都只不過係講緊佢係或者有 CC double bond 或者 triple bond。得唔得啊？嗱，呢個就唔係太過 unique 嘅啫。好啦，咁你嘅第二咧就係你留意一下咧，佢哋嗰只 chemical 啦，就係 bromine dissolved in 1111 tricolorethane 啦。咁嗰個顏色嗰邊就 orange become colourless 嘅。咁你留意住係呢個。但係如果我要用呢個 aqueous bromine 嘅話咧，圈住啦 ，aqueous bromine 嘅話咧。咁我哋咧就要睇嗰個顏色嘅變化咧，就係由啡色或者由黃色，見唔見到啡黃色咧就轉做母色嘅，係 quickly 啊，記住呢啲 quickly 呢啲字眼啦。咁而上邊咧都係有quickly 呢個字眼係喺嗰個organic solvent 嗰度係嘛，講緊嗰個嘅 bromine organic solvent 嗰度都會見到嘅，得唔得？嗱。咁呢兩個顏色咧係要有少少區分嘅。第二就係嗰、那個product 啦，個 product。如果我要用bromine in organic solvent 嘅話咧，就兩個 bromo group 咧就喺 carbon one carbon two 之間咧就各自食一個，就拆咗嚟 double bond 嘅，得唔得？就已經拆 bond 多咗兩隻手，就食兩個 BR 啦。但係呢度咧拆咗個 bond 之後咧，就多兩隻手之後咧，就一個 CBR 一個 COH 嘅。得唔得？咁呢個咧就係麻煩位啊！咁所以咧，唔好有陣時咧，我都唔係好想你哋自己搞亂自己啊！因為咧，如果好似上次考試咁咧，你就發覺好煩嘅。因為咧，你考試嗰陣時咧，呢個你係複雜咗嘅。譬如話點咧？上次我講呢個係 propene 咁樣嚇。如果我話要 propene 嘅話咧，邊個戰係放得？即係邊個係根據 mechanical through 咧？邊個係 major product？ 究竟個 hydroxy group 喺個 carbon two 度啊，定 hydroxy group 喺 carbon one 嗰度？知唔知啊？咩 HBR 啊？唔係 HBR 啊？我上次有講喎。即係冇睇片啦，邊個正邊個負啊？略為比較正，略為比較負，係嘛？咁所以咧，你第一個要撞埋佢咧，應該係 BR 先嘅。咁加咗 BR 落去之後咧，就出現咗邊個即係 hydroxy group 係喺即係下一個會撞入去嘅嘢嘅。即係如果你成睇成個 mechanism 咧，應該係咁樣撞先嘅。咁整咗呢個之後咧，你就揾邊個 carbocation 咧係 stable 啲嘅。咁啊，答案咧就係呢個。即係如果咁樣嘅話咧，如果咁嘅話咧，呢個嘅 carbocation 咧 就係 stable 啲嘅，因為呢個係 primary carb 誒 primary 誒 secondary 嘅 carbocation 就 stable 啲。但係如果我將嗰個 BR 放喺呢邊嘅話咧，嗰、那個正就喺呢度嘛。咁如果係你另外一個 case 咧，就咁嘅。咁呢嚿嘢咧就叫做 primary carbocation 啦，咁咧就冇咁 stable 嘅。咁如是者咧，我揾嗰個 hydroxide ion 撞咗埋佢之後咧，嗰個 product 咧，咁當然會出現咗邊個 major product， 邊個 minor product 啦，係嘛？咁呢個呢一個咧就 major 嘅。嗱，所以咧你就咁聽完之後咧，你已經覺得好頭啦，係咪？話俾大家聽咩啊？盡可能你哋要揾佢嗰個test for unsaturation 嘅話咧。我強烈建議同學你係用翻藍色嗰個夠啦，因為藍色嗰個咧就簡單快捷，你 BR 你唔需要諗 mechanical through 嘅。但係下邊咧，而家你做緊呢個咧，我其實就係我要考慮翻 mechanical through 嘅進化版嚇。咩叫進化版咧？咁樣你喺舊嘅 mechanical through 係淨係講 HX 啫嘛，咁跟住就話 H 就加喺多啲 H 嘅地方嘛。咁其實就同頭先嗰個玩法咧係同出一轍嘅，原來一樣嘢加咗落去加咗 H 度先嘅，跟住就考慮嘛。咁而家我就套咗落去呢個 case 我 B 呢個bromine water 度，一出咗嗰個 hypobromous acid， 咁嗰陣時你咪當呢個 BR 就好似 H 咁咯 ，hydroxy group 就當咗係halide 啊，得唔得？嗱比較麻煩啲嚇，咁所以咧如果你覺得即係呢個係 for 你哋嘅 further knowledge 啫。如果你話我都聽唔明你噏乜嘅啦，咁請你留意，唔好搞亂自己。萬一真係人哋問你test for unsaturation 寫 equation 嘅話咧，我強烈建議你用呢、這個簡單快捷，唔好同佢糾纏咁耐。你寫呢個咧，你就揀斬搞嘅啫，得唔得？跟唔跟到我？明唔明我講咩 ？OK。咁第二咧就係顏色變化啦。顏色變化就係橙色到霧色、黃啡色到霧色係有分別嘅。咁啊，同嗰個 solvent 有關嘅。好，有咩問？52.3咧就講緊 hydroxy group 啦。咁 hydroxy group 咧要分頭先都講咗啦，你要留意係 primary、secondary 或者 tertiary alcohol 嘅，要分開嘅。嗱 ，primary alcohol。同埋 secondary alcohol 咧得意嘅地方咧係 can be oxidized 嘅 ，can be oxidized 嘅，但係 tertiary alcohol 咧就 cannot be oxidized 嘅，咁所以咧你可以用K2 Cl7 嚟睇轉色啦，咁但係一轉色咧你留意咧只可以係講緊係 primary secondary 嘅啫，咁 tertiary 唔轉色嘅，咁但係調翻轉啦，如果一隻不知名嘅 compound。你試 acidify dichromate 嗰陣時，佢唔轉色咧，咁係咪代表佢一定係 tertiary alcohol 就唔係嘅？只不過話俾大家聽咩咧？唔係 primary secondary alcohol， 或者甚至唔係 aldehyde 啫。嗱呢度自己寫翻低啊 ，dichromate test negative 嗰個意思係咩咧？佢只可以話俾我聽，唔係 primary， 唔係 secondary alcohol， 唔係 aldehyde。咁仲有可以係其他嘢嘅，得啦，明唔明我講咩啊？嗱，呢個就係個即係我哋做 negative results 個 logic 啊，我哋 get 個 negative results 個 logic 就唔好覺得佢一定係 tertiary alcohol 噶，跟唔跟到？嗱，呢個係即係教你個思考嘅方法啊，有啲唔一樣啊。咁啊如果係用 potassium permanganate acidify potassium permanganate 咧，跟書講佢話都有嘅，不過咧。我咧就唔建議，喺實際生做實驗嗰陣時咧，我哋做呢、這個acidified dichromate 原因係咩咧 ？oxidizing power 太勁啦！咁所以咧，我哋就姑且你記住先啦嚇，你要知嘅呢啲啊，因為做實驗嗰陣時咧 ，MNO4 咧就好巴閉嘅，即係乜鬼都俾你擦爛曬咁滯嘅。OK， 尤其是要加 warm 添黐線，即 即係唔 make sense 嘅。不過即係醫書直説係咁講嘅，係嘛？好 ，class practice 52.1。False flush pentachloride can be used to test for hydroxy group. Describe what we observe when false flush pentachloride is added to butane 混濃. Observe butane 混濃 PCl5 有啲咩有咩反應出現咗 ？Type of reaction 人文字呢一個係一個 substitution reaction 嚟嘅。咁啊，一 get substituted 嗰陣時有啲咩走咗出嚟啊？係啦，唔止一二三四，所以 observation 係咩？而個 steamy films 咧就係呢個啦 ，HCl。A tertiary alcohol X is an isomer of butane 混濃 ，suggest a chemical test to distinguish X from an butane 混濃 state is better observation。咁呢個 tertiary alcohol X 咧 isomer butane 混濃，咁佢其實係邊只 alcohol 咧？就係呢只啊，記唔記得佢啊？打十字嘅 alcohol 咩嘅 2-methylpropane 2-O。記唔記得佢？你個老朋友出現啦。咁啊 ，suggest a chemical test to distinguish。咁啊，你可以做呢個方式啦。咁你會寫咩咧？係啦，用翻 potassium dichromic acidified 嘅 solution， 哇 ，OK， 跟住就睇咩？系啦，咁有两个 observation 啦，第一个就系 orange 朝 green 嗰个咧，就系表清滚炉。咁原因系咩咧？因为佢一个 primary alcohol 啦，而另外一个咧就系继续都系橙色嘅 ，no oxal change 嗰个咧就系 two methyl。propane two O 啦 ，OK， 跟唔跟到？咁呢個就係講緊一個 primary alcohol 啦，同埋一個 tertiary alcohol 嘅點樣 distinguish 啦嘅方法啦。有冇嘢問？嗱，呢啲應該聽過下噶啦。咁啊，平時考試，你有冇發覺咧？前邊咧，我哋考翻 exam 都成日問嘅 ，OK。咩叫 don't write OK 啊 ？Don't write 咩叫 don't write 啊？
佢問可唔可以唔寫喎？
加熱要第二得 don't write 好似叫我唔好寫咁樣。咁啊，第二個咧即係指令咁啊 ，don't write 嘛。咁第二咧就係、是、以下嘅真係唔寫得啦，就係、是、咩 heating under reflux 嗰啲 friend 啦。在 chemical test 的世界咧，就唔我哋嗰個玩法咧，就係要快捷方便嘅，所以咧就千祈唔好即係明明咧咁寫係固之然係出到嗰個 observable change 嘅分別，但係咧喺 textbook 嘅層面嚟講咧，呢個係唔 make sense 嘅寫法嚟嘅。你冇理由整個用三四個字砌個 reflux 嘅 setup， 你就等佢有冇顏色變化噶嘛？咁所以咧就呢下就唔 make sense 嘅，得唔得？OK， 要 warm 啊，唔好 heating under reflux。好，52.4 ，aldehyde 同 ketone，aldehyde 同 ketone 咧，我哋就如果我測試為carbon new group 嘅，嗱，譬如呢、這個 test with two four 氮 hydroxy 啦，而家先咧，你就試有冇 carbon new group 啫。OK， 係咪有 carbon new group？ 但係呢個 carbon new group 喺 pyramidal 啦定 middle 咧就唔知嘅。 a test for carbonyl group。咁啊，下邊咧就係嗰只 chemical 啦，叫做 2,4-dinitrophenylhydrazine， 就係呢個，恐怖喎！咁 2,4 就啊 position 2,3,4,2,4-dinitrophenylhydrazine 就係講呢個 hydrazine， 就係呢個。逢親我哋之前學嘅 hydrazine 係咁樣噶嘛？你記唔記得計 MoCal 咧 ？MoCal 嗰啲 test 咧，咩 quiz 十幾嗰啲咧，咁啊成日咪要計 hydrazine 嘅 N2H4 咁樣，就係呢個啦。咁如咁當然，如果黐咗其他嘢嗰陣時，嗰、那個其中個 H 就冇咗啦。咁加當佢變成同嗰個 carbonyl group 咧，嗱記住啊，你係 aldehyde 又得 ，ketone 又得㗎，得唔得？即係呢一嚿嘢 can be 這些問題。can be aldehyde or ketone 都得嘅。咁啊，呢度嘅例子係寫 aldehyde 嘅，但係咧 ketone 都 OK 嘅。phosgene 唔得，因為佢哋個 chemistry 有啲唔一樣，即係佢哋嘅化學特性咩？因為個 Cl 係好electronegative 嘅。OK， 咁呢度啦，咁呢嚿嘢咧就叫做 hydrazone 咧就係呢嚿嘢啦。hydrazone， 咁啊你要認住咧，佢好似做咩咧？好似係拎走咗咩？拎走咗個水。見唔見到？拎走水，咁就 CN 就 triple bond 就減咗佢啦。啊，冇咗個水，減咗個水，得唔得？得唔得 ？OK， 咁就做完呢個之後咧，咁你就睇下嗰、那個observation 咧，就會出咗黃色嘅 PPT 嘅，或者橙色嘅 PPT 嘅。呢個就係 hydrazone 啦，咁就如果佢aldehyde ketone 嘅話咧，佢係可以有紅色、橙色、黃色都有嘅。啊，不過咧冇指標性嘅，即係話咧佢個顏色咧就唔可以話俾你聽佢係一個 aldehyde 定 ketone 嘅，佢只不過係話有佢只可以話俾你聽咧，係話有呢個嘅 carbon group 嘅啫，係嘛？冇指標性嘅。咁幾時先 test 到 aldehyde ketone 咧？有文字啊？我會點做咧？啲人咧就會將2,4-dinitrophenylhydrazone 咧呢啲咁樣嘅 substance 咧就 purify 嘅，就 washing 啦 ，drying 啦，跟住咧就 test its melting point。就 check 佢個 melting point， 跟住咧就 check literature value。咁啊 check literature value 咧，你就原來佢一本簿咧就話咗俾你聽最常見嘅 carbonyl group 咧，佢 form hydrazone 佢各自嘅佢各自嘅 melting point 嘅，咁係得嘅。咁呢個就係我可以做真正嘅，如果咁樣掛法咧，就唔單止試到佢嗰個 carbonyl group 嘅存在啦。仲要試到係乜嘢嘅 carbonyl group， 得唔得 ？OK， 咁啊好好用嘅呢個。咁啊 aldehyde 咧 ，aldehyde 咧就你要留意住 aldehyde 咧嘅 distinguish 嘅方法咧，係同ketone 做區分啦嚇。aldehyde 同 ketone， 咁 aldehyde 同 ketone 咧嗰個最大分別係咩咧？就係一個就可以 oxidize， 一個咧就唔可以 oxidize。咁所以咧，我哋就以下嗰幾個方法咧。都是玩緊 redox， 就夾硬將佢 oxidize 出去嘅。第一個咧就頭先所講啦 ，potassium dichromate 啦，橙色轉綠色啦，就係 aldehyde 啦。如果佢ketone 咧，咁啊點啊？就唔轉色嘅，咁啊就係 no reaction， 都係橙色。第二個 tolerance reagent 咧就係sulfamira tesa。上次好像有講過啦，咁你識 up 呢個 term 咧已經好夠啦。Tolerance reagent， 實際上點整咧？就將 sulfur nitrate solution 咧就加ammonia in excess 啊，咁你可以咧就變成一個叫 diamine sulfur one ion solution。不過咧，你想快手咧都得嘅，你就可以加鹼直接加強鹼 sodium hydroxide solution 變成 brown PVT。呢個咩嚟㗎？呢個係 sulfur oxide 嘅。跟住將 sulfur oxide 咁點咧？加 A equals dilute 嘅 A equals ammonia 落去，直至到個 brown PVT 咧 redissolve， 咁佢咧就變咗做一隻穩定啲嘅sulfur complex 啊，叫做 diamine sulfur one。咁將呢嘅 diamine sulfur one 咁樣點咧？就同六個 sample 嗰個 aldehyde 嘅 sample 咧，就做 reaction。咁你記住呢度咧，同我寫翻低啦，就要 warm 嘅。warm 咗之後咧，咁就有一個 redox 嘅反應啦。咁我先講aldehyde 先啦 ，aldehyde 咧就會變成 carboxylic acid 嘅 salt 叫 carboxylic 啦 ，carboxylic acid 佢 oxidize 咗啦呢個。咁還原咗嗰個咩咧？今次還原咗咧嘅嘢咧就 sulfur ion 啦 ，sulfur 但係 amine sulfur one ion 咧變成 sulfur oxidation number 係由正一變咗做零啊 ，reduction 呢個 redox 嚟嘅。咁啦，咁所以咧，嗰啲 sulfur 喺邊度嚟咧？咁 sulfur 咧，佢就會揾一啲靚嘅面咧，就會 call 咗上去嘅。喺個 reaction ratio 嘅面內面咧，就會出現咗 sulfur mirror，sulfur mirror。咁啦，咁所以咧，你要寫咧就係咩咧？如果真係考試嘅時候，你就寫 warm the sample solution with tollens reagent， 跟住 and the sulfur mirror is formed。In the inner surface of the glass container， 咁就 OK 啦。OK， 一講 tollens reagent 係唔都知係乜嘅啦。有冇英文？冇嘅話咧，嗱呢個人鏡測試冇啊，翻到嚟先玩啦嚇。咁啊，如果曬熟啊 info day 嗰啲應該都知啦，點樣可以再整得靚啲嘅？咁我哋試 aldehyde 啲固之然做到啦，不過咧我哋會俾咩俾會俾啲咩你去試啊？俾 glucose solution 俾你試嘅，知個嗬？知點解用 glucose solution 會做到靚啲啊 ？Sulfur mirror 唔知 glucose 啊？我讀爆班嘅同學知唔知？啊？幫爆班咩事啊？原來呢個嘅 glucose 咧係唔係 volatile？glucose 係 glucose 係 reducing sugar 嚟噶嘛 ？reducing sugar， 咁你諗下咧，你把我班入邊咧，你講過類似呢啲 redox 嘅反應，佢試係咪 reducing sugar 嘅？就係用咩啊？用 Benedict solution test 或者 Fehling solution test， 咁都係咧，我哋同出一次嘅啫，都係做翻 redox reaction 嘅。得唔得？做緊 redox， 因為 Benedict solution test 咧就係將 copper two ion 咧變成 copper one oxide 嘅。咁呢個 copper one oxide 咧就係 break red 嘅 PVT。咁你就 test for reducing sugar。咁如果我哋喺 cam 嘅層面咧，其實我就想試有冇 aldehyde group 啊，其實就咁簡單嘅。咁所以咧，話 cam 同 bio 咧係可以通到嘅。咁所以話咧，你有讀 cam 又讀 bio 嘅話咧，就爽啊！呢啲位你就可以 cross over 啦。Class practice 52.2。Two carbon compounds X and Y both with a molecular formula C5H10O contain a carbonyl group. Describe what we will observe when 2,4-dinitrophenylhydrazine is added to either of these compounds. 咁我會點啊 ？What will be observed？ 會有啲咩？係啦，會有啲 bright。red 啦，或者 orange 啦，或者 yellow 啦嘅 precipitate。It is suspected that X is an aldehyde when Y is a ketone. Outline a chemical test to error to confirm this and describe the specific observation for each case。咁啊 ，K2 Cell 7嗰個我哋寫過啦嘛，咁今次我寫粗略寫 Silver Mirror Test 啦，好冇？咁你如果寫 Silver Mirror Test 嗰度應該點做？OK， 咁你就話聽 X 發生乜事？或者 inner surface 好似好啲，白白地嘅咩？Why 咧？就係咩啊？冇 observable change。點解啊？因為佢消化鹽擺喺度冇用啊，佢唔同，佢冇一啲嘢可以 reduce。Give the structural formula of the two possible axioms of Y。Which are ketone? C 五 H 十 O 嘅 ketone 可以乜嘢樣喎 ？C 五 H 十即係 pan 啦，係嘛？咁就唔可以 pentanyl 啦，係嘛？咁可以其他嘅，包括咩啊 ？pentanyl 溶啦，係嘛 ？pentanyl 溶啦，咪得咯 ？Two possible isomers 嘛，可以。得唔得？咁你咪寫 painting two 同 painting three 用咯。咁點話？我懶啊 ，painting three 或者甚至冇咧，你可以話呢個嘅chain 啊，做埋嘅，即係冇 branch 嗰啲啊，都得嘅話。係嘛？呢啲都係 possible answer， 總之係 key 通就得啦。第二條，carbon compound W reacts with 2,4 dinitrotoluene phenylhydrazine to form a yellow solid Y。呢個 hydrazone 嚟㗎。咁啊 ，draw the structure of W。W 係咩樣？有冇留意住頭先我講緊嘅嘢啊？佢出咗 hydrazone 係咁，呢度係 CN double bond 嘛。跟住咧就原本斬咗佢，就加翻啲 H2O 落去。咁所以咧呢個答案咧就好容易嘅啫。就畫翻個餅先，跟住點咧？咁原本呢個係 N 啊嘛，咁而家就 N 咧，最後變翻做 NH2 啊嘛，咁啊繼續完咗佢啦。咁即係話咧呢度咧就搞到咗個已經冇咗個 H2 啦，剩翻個 O 落去，好簡單咧，咁啦，做完啦。咁啊，依個 gen 翻嗰個 2,4-DNPH。2,4-dinitrophenylhydrazine 就得啦。2,4-dinitrophenylhydrazine 即係畫翻上邊嗰樣啦，識啦嘛。咁又咪問緊你 structure of W 啫嘛，畫上面嗰個已經 OK 啦。有冇嘢問？好，搞掂。呢、这個就係我哋所講嘅 W 咯，得。有冇嘢問？簡單啦，係咪？好 ，X 啦 ，X 仲簡單添。X 咧，我哋要間低佢10,000個，記住係 aqueous solution of sodium hydrogen carbonate， 或者係總之係 aqueous 嘅 carbonate。留意住 aqueous 嘅字，因為咧，如果因為我俾重新俾呢啲酸嚟咧，都係 pure 嘅，即係話冇水嘅。咁所以咧，你要 exhibit 翻嗰個acidic property 啦， 咁我就要靠水啦，得唔得？嗱，呢个系要好紧要嘅一个概念嚟嘅，千祈唔好即系自己揾自己笨啊！呢个系都几即系好多人咧就会写漏咗嘅，好多人都写漏咗呢个 point。记住啊，系加嗰个嘅。加嗰個嘅 acidified， 加個水落去，咁你先可以就變成 CO2， 有水啊，記住有水。咁呢個就最常見嘅啫。嗱，不過咧，你唔好忘記啊，下邊嗰個咧就俾你做一個嗱 effervescence 呢字啊，要知啦。咁啊，如果下邊嗰個咧話整 ester 都唔係唔得，不過 time consuming 啫，係嘛？你不會試嗰只酸杯，譬如加啲 alcohol 加幾滴呢一個嘅 console 落去 warm 下佢，跟住再試下倒落去另外一堆凍嘅水嗰度，跟住就聞下有冇啲pleasant fruity smell 啊咁樣。嗱，其實咧唔係唔得㗎嚇，不過咧就用你好多時間。就如果係 test tube experiment 嘅角度咧，就唔划算嘅呢個做法。记唔记得我讲咩？就花你时间啫，喺度磨你时间。有冇嘢问？冇嘅话咧，跟住就你咯，又系啦。即系你问我咧，其实做呢题目听系听过啦，咁但系即系成日要 check 下自己仲记唔记得呢扎嘢咧，都系做个 exercise 噶啦。52.3。Compound X reacts with hot dilute sulfuric acid. Compound P and Q are produced. Tests are confirmed of P and Q. Their results are follows. P 咧就係 give effervescence with sodium hydrocarbonate solution. Q 咧就 can be oxidized by K2Cl2O7. Oxidation product R will give orange PVD with 2,4-dihydrogenphenylhydrazine, but they give a negative result when warmed with a toluene reagent.好，咁就好清晰啦。咁你估到 X 系咩噶 ？X 系应该系啲咁点解无端端 hot 呢嚿嘢咧？咁样，跟住有两个 O， 跟住就变咗 P 嘅 Q 咁样啦。P 嗰个就话俾你听，suggest one functional group that P may have. What is the functional group? Hydrocarboxyl group.What is the purpose of using toluene reagent? 測試有冇 aldehyde 咯？測試下有冇 aldehyde。Aldehyde group. State the observations when the oxidation products will be positive result with toluene reagent.如果真係有 positive result 啊，咪 silver mirror 咯。Suggest one functional group that may be present in R. R 咧得意嘅地方係真實啦，佢冇 silver mirror test 嘅話 ，negative result 啊。但係佢係2,4-dinitrophenylhydrazine 咧就 orange PVD， 咁即係話俾你咩？佢有個 carbonyl group， 不過唔係 aldehyde， 咁係咩 ？ketone 咯，係嘛？佢係有咩 functional group 啊？係 carbonyl， 佢係繼續都有 carbonyl group， 不過咧就佢係 ketone 嚟嘅 ，not at terminal。Okay, not at terminal. It's not at the top of the carbon chain. Draw the possible structure of X and explain the answer. X is what? CH2O2 is a cation. But CH2O2 is the H. So that cation is the most special one.係咪？ methanoxide，P 係 methanoxide 係咪？首先呢度開始講起啦。Draw 同 explain 嘛。跟住 Q 咧就似係咩咧 ？Q 咧應該係 secondary alcohol。如果佢係因為斬咗之後，嗰、那個 alcohol 可以 oxidize， 但係佢唔係 aldehyde 嘛，咁即係佢一定唔係 primary alcohol 啦，佢係 secondary alcohol 啦，咁啊一定唔係 tertiary alcohol 啦，係咪？因為 tertiary alcohol 咧就佢唔可以 further oxidize 嘛，係咪啊？呢、這個 test two 話俾大家聽 ，OK？ 明唔明我講咩？呢嚿嘢？can be oxidized by acidified K2O7， 即係佢一個 primary 或者 secondary alcohol。跟住咧呢度話俾你聽咩咧？呢個咧係話俾你聽係一個 carbonyl group。不過咧呢個係咩咧？就唔係 aldehyde。咁因為同你講咗唔係 aldehyde 嘛，咁我哋又諗翻轉頭喎，三樣嘢一齊要 end 曬喎，個 condition 係。不是 aldehyde 的話，那就是說呢，它即使有 CO double bond 呢，它一定要是 in the middle 了，是吧？不是 in the middle 的時候呢，那你看回前面，它就不可能，它因為不是 aldehyde 嘛，所以它的那個 Q 呢，就不可以是 primary alcohol 了，就只可以是 secondary alcohol， 跟不跟到？原來上面的證據要逐個逐個想的，是吧？那你告訴我它是什麼呢？那你估一下了，四個用了一個碳可以做 methyl， 那還有三個，那啊，但要 secondary alcohol 嘛，應該就是 propane two 啦，所以咧 ，X 咧應該係咩啊 ？X is probably 咩噶 ？Two propyl methanoate。人哋問你話 structure 啊嘛，咁你要寫翻 structure 俾我啦。Two methyl propane methanoate。methyl 啦 ，methanoate 誒 methanoate 啦 ，two propyl。是不是即是斬了它變化回個 propane two 啦，斬了咁就 propane two methanoate acid 嘅東西啦 two propyl methanoate， 好唔好玩啊？係冇癲啊呢個，嗱呢啲就係NCAM 入邊咧成日問嘢啦，嗱亦都係。點解咧？我哋會你見我哋 paper one 嗰度咧，成日問嘅，一問咧，大家都係啱曬頭嘅。原來真係要坐喺度慢慢諗嘅，要諗好多可能性出嚟。得啦，好，所以咧做個總結咧就係、是總結喺51下邊啦。咁你會見到咧就一個 table show 曬所有嘅我哋要考嘅 functional group 啦。咁你淨係考以下嗰啲嘅啫。C double bond 啦 ，hydroxy group 啦 ，aldehydes 啦，ketones 啦，carboxyl group 啊，呢個得唔得？呢啲就會上問嘅。但會唔會好刁轉咁話俾你聽？其實嗰個 tertiary alcohol 咁其實就得嘅。咁你咪喺嗰啲 chemical test 嘅 negative result 嗰度令到你知道咯，得唔得？點啊？嗬，掂嘅話咧，即係呢個表啊，呢個表啊，咁啊，頭先我講嘅呢一度，同我花少少時間咧，自己睇翻啦。咁我再講一次啦，呢個我就唔建議做啦，因為都係太勁啦，嗰個 permanganate 嗰度，那個 oxidizing power。 咁啊，如果你用 aqueous bromine 嘅話 ，yellow brown 就跳加勒沙。但如果你用 bromine in organic solvents 嘅話咧，咁我就唔係用 yellow brown 就 orange 呢一隻。OK， 頭先講咗啦，去取代呢兩個説話，因為咧我恐防係做咩呢，就係、是、有一個要你寫 equation， 即係 equation 你好頭暈嘅。咁超科大內 trophine hydroxine 咧，你要記住咧，就淨係講係 carbonyl group 嘅啫，但係冇同你講 position 嘅。但係咧呢兩個咧就會話俾你聽，佢係 aldehydes 啦，就唔係 ketone 啦。如果佢係 positive result， 咁 OK。咁就呢、這個都係啦 ，carbonyl group 啦。咁又所以咧，而且 cheat with 呢個咧就冇獨特性啊，見唔見到啊？冇獨特性啊，兩個都得嘅。跟住就係呢個啦，呢、這個就常見啦 ，efflorescence 啦。跟住就試咗嗰啲 gas 係 CO2 嚟嘅，即係 turn lime water milky， 得唔得？喂，潘樂之。早晨啊，咁鬼硬嘅你，咁呢个咧就系、是chemical test 嗰度要留意嘅地方啦。啊，唔紧要啊，应该个三个钟你唔 miss 咪得咯，哦。嗱，咁个 problem solving 咧，你又见到啦，又系问呢啲啊。嗱，我可以啊，呢啲啊又入逼下你寫 essay 先，我話呢條 essay 啦 ，yeah， 咁啊 essay 啦，咁啊自己啦 ，sequence of chemical tests to distinguish， 喂，一二三四五六個，唔係五個 test 咯，通常都係搞掂。最有次序啊 ，OK， 留意一下你個 Google Classroom 啊嚇 ，Google Classroom 有成日有嘢派噶啦而家，好，咁我哋最尾嘅少少時間咧，就講講一啲 separation techniques 啊。咁 separation techniques 咧，我哋就係要知道咧以下呢啲嘅啫 ，distillation 啦 ，fraction distillation 啦 ，liquid extraction 係即係咩嚟噶？即係用緊set funnel 啊 ，separating funnel 嗰個。咁啊 ，solid product 咧就用 recrystallization 同 chromatography。咁呢個咧就少講嘅。咁我所以咧，依家我都會花多少少嘅時間咧去講翻呢兩樣嘢啦。尤其是 all chem 嘅實驗咧，好多時都係有一啲 mixture of substances， 所以咧做一啲提純咧係緊要嘅，即係令到佢你 purify 咗佢咧，先有得去 test 佢究竟係乜啊嘛。係嘛，所以。如果真的要做 OCam 咧，真實啊！要大學做 OCam 實驗咧，閒閒地咧做你一個晏晝嘅，好記得嚇、啊。我嗰陣時讀書食完飯兩點鐘開始個 lab， 到我好記得冬天嚟嘅，跟住就出做完個 lab 咧，出嚟七點咧，行出去嗰個 lab 嘅 cam lab 嘅 building 咧 ，cam 嘅 building 咧，走翻出嚟就天黑啦，因為要食飯，就是、做一個實驗啫，因為做 synthesis 啊嘛，即係要做好多。即係我記得唔知 reflux 啊，定 steam distillation 啦，定乜鬼？嗰度已經搞個幾鐘啦，跟住就又要做set fun 啦 ，redist 跟住就 redistillation 啦，攞咗嗰啲 product 咗之後，就要拎去啲 instrument 去 test 佢係乜咁樣。我記得好似 something like that 啦，嗰度搞耐。係啊，好啊，咁就 simple distillation。是啊、可能是一個很 simple 的實驗的，然後搞死你這樣咯。好， simple distillation 呢就 set up 就是這樣。你留意一下，如果真的有機會 會要你畫個 setup 咧，有陣時佢要你睇清楚題目啦，可能 water bath 或者 oil bath 嘅。咁啊，好取決於咧我哋嗰所謂嘅 thermometer temperature 咧，即係佢要係幾多啦。即係如果佢個 temperature exhibits 個 temperature 咧，係高於100度嘅話 ，OK， 佢哋個 boiling point of a substance 啊，係唔高於100度嘅話咧，就用 water bath 啦。如果係高於100度嘅話咧，你就要用 oil bath 噶啦，係嘛？咁啊。咁 oil bath 即係咩嘅呢？我哋就會通常會用啲比較 stable 少少嘅 oil 嘅，例如 paraffin oil。OK， 例如用 paraffin oil 嘅。water condenser 啦，我哋會用啦。咁如果佢嗰隻嘢太熱啦。太熱嘅 boiling point 夠高嘅話，呢陣時候用 air condenser 添，即係單浸玻璃嗰啲。咁啊，呢個就係我哋所講嘅 distillate 啦。咁啊，Form 1到而家都教過大家嘅啦嚇，加熱要 anti bubbling granules 啦，thermometer 個 bulb 要喺個 steel head 嘅 junction 嗰度啦，呢啲 water in water out 啦，講咗好多次噶啦。嗱，呢啲應該要好。小心啲畫，而真係咧 ，DSE 2017年咧係問過要你畫呢個 setup， 係冇爽啊，梗係爽啦。雖然可能得個兩分，啊，可能係兩分咁樣嘅。咁我頭先我同你講咗啦 ，water condenser， 寫埋 air condenser 俾你啦。如果用 air condenser 嘅話咧。幾時用 air condenser？ air condenser 就咁嘅啫，嗰個 tube 就咁嘅樣嘅。一磨砂面嘅，呢度磨砂面，咁樣冇啦，得單面玻璃嘅咋。咁如果 deal with 依個嘅distillate 嘅 boiling point 係高過140度嘅話？我哋就會用 air condenser 啦，因為如果你用水嚟 cool down 咧，未免太個温差太高啊，咁就會有機會裂嘅。個 water condenser 有機會裂，得唔得？咁啊，你要留意住啦。Simple distillation 嘅用途啦 ，two volatile liquid with a large difference of boiling point that form a solution。boiling point 高嘅差啊，得唔得？如果系争十零廿度嗰啲咧，你一定要用 fractional distillation 啊。咁我点样做咧？就透过整嗰个 glass beads 咧拉长啲，制造啲嗰、那个俾咗一个 temperature gradient 佢。OK， 咁所以咧，咁就嗰、那個distillate 嘅走出嚟嗰啲 chemical 咧，就比較純化啲嘅。點解會咁嘅咧？原來譬如話酒精溝水嗰啲咁樣啦嚇。咁、啊、當我氣化咗嗰陣時咧，譬如話我78度酒精水啊嘛，係嘛？酒精我講 ethanol 啦嚇，個 boiling point 咧就78度，水嘅話咧。就100度，咁如果我就咁想攞 pure 嘅 ethanol 咁得唔得咧？你用 simple distillation 聽上嚟 ，you work 啊，因為你話 ethanol 係78度嘛，咁咪79度跌到去79度，咁佢咪變 gas 咯？呢個唔會咯，咁啊大錯噶，因為你去到79度嗰時咧，水都會 evaporate 嘅，嚇，不過未 vaporize 啊嘛，佢未去到煲滾嘅狀態，但係都會有水氣走出嚟啦。即係你780度嘅熱水啫嘛，咁你都有啲蒸氣走出嚟㗎，係咪？有啲水氣走出嚟，咁呢啲咧個問題就係會影響啲咩嘢咧？就影響緊你個 distillate 咧，就唔係 pure 嘅 ethanol 啦，只不過嗰個 ethanol 咧個濃度係高啲啫，得唔得？咁即係話傳統蒸馏法咧，你就未能夠將嗰啲譬如話將啲酒啊。就你做蒸馏法，一嘢咧就變咗做好高嘅濃度嘅酒精嘅， 嗱，所以咧，傳統嘅中國，譬如廣東省咧，佢出嘅酒咧，就會聽到係咪叫做孖蒸同埋三蒸啊？有冇聽過？咩意思啊？就要將嗰個普通蒸馏法咧，就蒸馏兩次或者三次，從而提高個 alcohol content 嘅。咁如果你真係你喺街度買孖蒸三蒸嘅話咧，你孖蒸咧大概係25% 嘅 alcohol， 而三蒸咧如果就30或者三十幾噶啦。咁個原因就係咁。嚇，阿 Sir， 咁咩伏卡啊嗰啲咩嘢茅台啊，咁你咪會蒸好多雲？係啊，要蒸好多雲嘅。如果你用普通蒸馏法嘅話，要蒸好多次。咁如果你用 fractional distillation 嘅話咧，你就將嗰個所謂嘅蒸馏嘅次數咧可以減低啦。啊，因為我整咗個 temperature gradient 嘅話咧，你就慢慢就將多啲嘅水咧就喺呢度，多啲嘅 ethanol 就多啲，即係多啲嘅 ethanol 就擺咗喺度，多啲嘅水咧就繼續 condense 喺度。咁透過 temperature gradient 咧就盡快 condense 呢度繼續走。咁我又係啦。控制火的温度就控制住呢度出嚟嘅温度，咁我咪要 make sure 大部分走出嚟嘅都係多啲嘅 alcohol 咯，就少啲水啦。咁我就靠玻璃珠，因為玻璃珠咧，佢可以有好多嘅 surface area 啦 ，for 佢哋嘅 subsequent condensation。啲 vapor 咧，佢有好多啲接觸面咧，佢有機會會 condense 嘅，咁就睇下個温度咯。如果佢個 boiling point 對於佢嚟講，對於呢個 environment 嚟講，都係佢係得低嘅，即係話佢繼續可以煲啦，咁可以繼續行咯，直至到去到一個凍，對於佢嚟講凍嘅面，佢咪可以 condense 咯。咁呢個 fractional distillation 嗰度做啦 ，OK， 咁喺呢度下面英文都有寫啦。Glass beads 佢一個 surface on which the vapor from the mixture can condense and the condensed liquid can vaporize when the hot vapor passing up the column。咁所以咧，最後咧，你留意下，佢唔係 pure 噶，你見到係 richer and richer in the most volatile liquid in the mixture is as it rises the column。佢 richer and richer 啦，佢冇同你講係最 pure 嘅，所以見到嗰啲用啲字咬得意，得吧？好 ，class practice 52.4 啊。In the experiment, if an exit was prepared by heating ethanol with excess acidified K2Cl2-7 and under reflux, what is means by heating under reflux? Huh? 咁癲？問你咩叫 heating under reflux 啊？唔係，首先一定要有煲呢個過程啦。煲呢個過程咪 liquid 變 gas 咯。跟住點啊 ？And 好無聊嘅咋？煲完之後咧，就要 condense。但係咧，佢 condense 之後放喺邊咧？重點啦。要放喺個 reaction flask 嗰度，直至咧就又再做多次啦，就 repeat 翻上邊個步驟啦。咁就叫 heating under reflux， 呢個叫做回流加熱啦。得啦 ，by the half equation for the reduction of dichromic ions， dichromic ions 嘅 half equation， 哇，冇玩啦，好耐冇寫過咯。所以大家咧又唔記得咗噶啦，呢啲咩14個 H 正啊、6粒電子啊嗰啲有冇印象啊？七個水嗰啲啊 ？What will the color of the reaction mixture was heating under reflux? Color of the reaction mixture green 咯、啊，原本橙色之後轉綠色啦、啊。solution 點解綠色啊？因為 chromium 3。A solution contains both water and ethanol was produced by distillation of final reaction mixture. Explain why the other product and any excess reaction were left behind the distillation flask. 點解啊 ？They have high boiling point 咯。講完咩嚟嘅咧？咩叫 other product excess reaction？ 例如一啲 ionic compound 啦，啊，例如係頭先你講 dichromium 啊 ，dichromium chromium free 嘛 ，ionic compound 嚟嘅。咁所以咧，佢就嗰啲有顏色嘅嘢繼續都匿喺個 distillation flask 入邊，即係煲緊個位度，蒸漏咗出嚟嗰啲咧就冇呢啲色嘅。不過上次有人話：，誒、阿 Sir， 點解我上次做到嗰個有顏色嘅咁咯？呢個咧就睇下你係咪嗰次你整誒呢一個嘅回流加熱嗰陣時咧，我叫你吊手咁滴落去噶嘛。咁如果你係 high 咗嗰啲大 chromic 落去嗰個 distillate 嗰個 water condenser 度咧，咁我你咩得我 water condenser 冇洗噶嘛，跟住叫你砌翻個 station set up 嗰陣時，咁你就有 contamination。第二咧就有機會就係你個 boiling 嗰陣時咧太 vigorous 啦。你嗰啲 dichromic 啊，嗰啲 solution mixture 咧，就撞咗上去嗰個 reflux condenser 嗰個尖尖個嘴嗰度。嗱，當你解除武裝變咗做 distillation setup 嗰陣時咧，就有機會因為有 distillate 咧拱咗落去嗰個 distillation 花拱咗過去 delivery tube 嗰陣時咧，就唔覺咧都掃埋啲 ionic compound 落去，所以咧有機會你個 distillate 咧都會被污染嘅。咁所以咧 ，heating up 都會 fast 咧，你就冇咁興奮啊，猛大火啊，你係要 boil， 但係唔好滾到彈都上去個 flask 嗰個 reflux condenser。Suggest a method to separate pure ethylenoxide from water。點樣可以將 ethylenoxide 同 water 做分離？方樂姐，你咁樣好唔 green 啊？知點解咧？你做緊呢啲動作嗰陣時候，你用咗好多唔同嘅 chemical， 你有冇讀 green chem 啊？咁我哋要做啲咩咧？點樣做 separate pure ethylenoxide？ 第一步驟咧，都係做 fractional distillation 噶啦。咁你要睇咧，第一樣嘢就蒸咗水先啦。跟住戰 defenexit 啦。咁啊，第二咧就係你呢度咧總會可能仲有少少呢一個嘅水啊嘛。咁應該會做啲咩咧？記唔記得呢啲啊？例如係咩啊 ？Anhydrous 記唔記得呢啲咩啊？用 sodium 收肥渣 ，magnesium 收肥渣，calcium chloride anhydrous form 咯。OK。好啦，到最后咯噃，呢一堂最后一课会讲多少少啦，因为听我想晏昼讲 chromatography， 咁啊尽讲啦，睇今日呢度会到几多。咁啊 liquid extraction 咧就系讲紧，即系或者叫 solvent extraction 啦。咁我哋就要将用 solvent 嘅方法咧去提取我哋想要嘅 liquid product， 咁啊由一个 mixture 入边攞到我哋想要嘅 product。咁啊，我哋用嘅 solvents 咧，就取決於啲咩咧？佢就同緊嗰只 design product 係咪兼容有關嘅。咁啊，又或者嗰只 design product 咧，應該係嗰個 solvent 入邊咧係好溶喺佢嘅，得唔得？即係唔單止兼容，仲係好高溶度嘅。 咁所以呢，如果我哋根據呢個講法嘅話呢，我哋好多時啊，我哋會用呢啲 liquid extraction 呢，我哋會用嘅咩 solvent 會比較多啲，你知唔知啊？最多人最 commonly use最常用的 solvent， 你知不知道？大依套依法，或者叫二福斯二分。咁佢嘅 chemical formula 咧就係咁嘅。食咩 dry ether 就呢啲啦。咁啊，點解會用呢啲咧？因為咧，第一佢化學穩定性高嘅，第二佢大部分咧嘅 carbon compound 都用嘅。咁啊，同水咧兼容性會點嘅？得唔用嘅。咁點解講水同水有關呢？我哋做 liquid extraction 咧，我哋好多時就係想整兩浸咁樣噶嘛。咁我想做呢個效果嘛，咁所以你最好咧水咧就唔好用得落水啦。而最關鍵係咩咧？佢哋嘅 boiling point。是很低的啫，大概37度。哇，好啊！咁即系话俾你听咩啊？好容易remove 嘅。做完 extraction 之后咧，我哋可以透过用 simple distillation 啦。嚟去做提就可以拎走咗啲 ether 嘅，真得。咁咧，所以咧，如果喺大學咧，你見到啲人咧點蒸走嗰啲 ether 咧，佢哋有陣時除咗用砌個 distillation setup 之餘咧，佢直情已經有個類似 simple distillation setup 咧，等你蒸走佢。嗰、那個叫做watery evaporator。咁點解 watery 咧？就係佢識轉啊嗰、那個嘢。嗰、那個佢其實同你嗰個做 heating 嗰個有啲類似嘅 ，watery evaporator。OK， 咁如果喺學校入邊做咧，有好多種做法嘅。其中一種做法，如果低 boiling point 而入邊個 chemical 個 boiling point 都略高嘅話咧，我哋浸熱水就得噶啦，浸熱水佢蒸走咗啲ether 咯。咁但係當然啦，你一定要喺個通風嘅環境做啦。咁我哋 fume 入邊做嘅。大chloromethane 你覺得好咩？嗱，又係啦，冇 green 嘅概念啦，翻去温咗 green cam 先啦，唔該。咁就寫曬未？咁呢個新少少資料啦。咁啊，呢度咧，咁啊，做 set 分咧，咁我哋就要好多時要留意咧。你哋嘅 solvent layer reaction mixture 係咪一定咁咧？你要 check 咩咧 ？check density 嘅，你唔知嘅，即係有陣時 aqueous layer 喺底一定喺頂咧，我哋要試嘅。點講咧？大部分情況底下，大部分情況底下頂嗰個咧都係 organic solvent 嚟 ，except 咧 ，except 邊啲咧？例如係 CCL4 啊。chloroform 啊，嗱，雖然呢啲都 ban 咗噶啦 ，ban from use 噶啦，即係 CCL4 嗰啲，咁但係呢啲會係底嘅。大部分嘅 organic solvent 咧，都係 低啲 density 嘅，啲 exception 嚟嘅。OK， 咁點解會咁講咧？你哋睇 pass paper 咧，有陣時會問嘅，好舊好舊嘅 pass paper， 九十年代 pass paper 咧，你會見到呢啲煩嘢，咁你要小心啲啊。好啊，咁我做set 分咧，咁記住啊嚇，好多人咧好中意就係咩咧倒轉去嘅，但係倒轉嗰陣時咧就唔記得撳住個 stopper 嘅，就有咁啊，你係就好順個 stopper 咧。就黐到嗰個 flash 好實嘅，唔倒射嘅。但係當然唔係啦，啊，因為隨住入邊你一熬嗰陣時候，或者咁反轉嗰陣時候，你已經有好機會有 pressure build up 噶啦。咁佢就揾窿去釋放呢啲氣壓嘅啫。咁你邊個鬆嘅，咪向嗰度推咯。啊，咁 stopper 都係一個好好嘅地方嚟。咁最尾會點啊？咪會噴到出嚟咯。有啊，有人試過噶啦，呢啲即係你哋嗰屆未試過之嘛。但係我以前見過嘅，你啲師兄人士好傻，得唔出聲，有得去擰轉咯。話你餓啊，你餓啊，一餓咁啊，即刻淋落自己個身度，完。咁啊，留意住要耐唔耐做一個 vent 啦 ，vent 嗰啲 pressure 啦，係咪？第二咧係 shaking， 一定要做嘅。为什么要做 shaking？ shaking 的目的， shaking 有什么目的？你要做什么？将那个 extraction 呢就变得 efficient 一点，为什么？那个 surface area of contact 呢兩個 layer 之間 surface area contact 咧要多啲，咁多啲嘅話 extraction 咧就會比較有效啲嘅，係咪？做完咗之後，咁啊點咧？你就分開兩浸啦。有水嘅，如你點知有冇水啊？逐咯，逐嗰陣時咪 drying 咯 ，dry 完之後咁啊點啊？就做 distillation 啦。咁成個過程咧就咁啦。咁問到，好52.5。52.5 真係冇呀，你願意上啦，搬落支，但係話俾你聽呢，唔係一個好嘅 choice， 用大 chromethane， 有得你俾你揀 high 得滯呀呢啲。The procedure below is used to extract caffeine from tea. 攞咖啡因啊 ，add 25 grams of tea, 10 grams of calcium carbonate water to a large beaker. Boil the mixture gently for 15 minutes. Fill the mixture. Separate the caffeine from the aqueous solution using solvent extraction of dichromethane and solvent. Dry the solution of caffeine in the dichromethane. Obtain step 4 and remove the dichromethane.Draw the diagram for apparatus used in step 4. Labeling the organic aqueous layer that will be observed at the end of step 4. 好，你会画啲咩落去？考过喎呢个 ，past paper 问过喎，真系要画过吓？咁无聊，嗰个咩嚟噶？有冇人知啊？嗰个 in glassware 系咩噶？我做 solvent extraction 啊嘛，系啊，石粉咯。所以咧呢度 A 咧，你要画个 set 分俾我，即系要画噶，画 set 分，咁好简单啫，就咁样得 OK 啦。画咗 P shape 啦，呢度画翻个 tab 啦 ，stop， 呢度画翻个 tab 啦，跟住点啊？跟住画翻个 stop 俾我啦，跟住画争两浸 layer 得啦，两浸 layer 顶底，边个系 dichromethane layer， 边个 aqueous layer？呢、这個就係大 chromethane 啊，陰死咗啦， OK， 得。Outline how to carry out the solving instructions. Step 4, including necessary safety precautions. 咁真係要寫咯喎。Shake 咩啊？就係個 methane in a 地方，逼你要識串呢個字啦。Separating funnel， separating 呢度啊，系 A R 咪 R 啊 ，separating funnel， 跟住点啊 ？Open the tap regularly， 跟住点啊 ？To release the pressure。Built up inside the set fun. 跟住Allow the contents to settle into two layers. 最後就點啊 ？Open the tab. To allow the lower layer to drain.Into a flask， 咁自然做到 separation 啊嘛。They refer to what？ 我知 ，they refer to what？ It 即系咩？咪咯。即係呢啲你要誒呢啲咪寫得唔清楚咯。Name a suitable drying agent for drying the solution of caffeine in step 5。講咗好多次啦 ，drying agent 攞啲咩 ？Anhydrous 咩啊？最好最容易睇到嘅其實邊只？我覺得啊，我個人認為啊。就好過好過 sodium sulfate 嘅 ，anhydrous sodium sulfate 嘅原因係咩咧？因為 anhydrous sodium sulfate 咧就係佢嗰個 crystal form 咧係略帶霧色嘅，即係唔係白色嘅。咁當我滲咗落去之後咧 ，clumping 或者冇 clumping 嘅現象咧就唔明顯啊。但相反，你落 magnesium sulfate 啊、calcium chloride 嗰啲咁咧，有咩好咧？就係佢哋嗰個 form 咧係白色嘅，白色嘅 solid。當我calcium chloride 就係粉狀添啦。咁啊，當我滲咗落去嗰、那個做 drying 嗰陣時咁啊點咧？首先，但係如果有水咧，佢就 clumping 啊，就黐埋一嚿。咁黐埋一嚿嗰陣時咧，咁就你俾你見到嘅。當我黐唔到嗰陣時咧，嗰啲 powdery form 嘅 solid 繼續都係 powdery 咯，咁就容易令到你睇到嘅。但係相反，如果係頭先嗰啲 colourless crystal form 嗰啲咧，你做到係並不是 clumping， 即係冇 clumping 嗰時候你要收手啊嘛。唔 clumping 嗰時咧，佢難睇啲嘅。咁所以咧，俾我咧，我會傾向用一啲salt 咧，一掀開嗰陣時咧係 white powdery form 咧，嗰啲咧就最好嘅。咁 sodium sulfate 就唔係呢個菜咋。E.S.C. suggest a suitable way to remove the dichromethane。dichromethane 咁用啲咩方式去 remove？ distillation 啦 ，fraction distillation 啦，其實要 check 佢哋個boiling point， 即係 with 佢哋嗰啲 target product。 得唔得 ？OK， 咁啊，預示者就52.5咯喎。咁啊，到最後一個啦 ，recrystallization 呢個就好簡單嘅，即係做一個提純嘅啫。咁就做咗個 solar product 之後咧，就好搞笑嘅。我要再次用翻佢再整 crystal 嘅，咁叫做 recrystallization。OK， 即係如果我用 filtration 攞咗 solar product 之後咧，你就要整個 solvent 落去，整翻溶去，跟住又再變翻做 crystal。OK， 玩就玩咩咧？就試緊。佢哋嘅 purity 嘅問題啦，如果 purity 高嘅話咧，佢嗰、那個溶咗落去嗰陣時嗰、那個crystallization 咧就容易阻到，反之咧有啲 impurity 嘅話咧，佢 solubility 佢係比仲對於嚟講太高啊，佢落得嘅鹽係比較少，所以咧佢唔可以 crystallize 翻咯。其實就 recrystallization 咧，其實做嚟一個純化嘅 purification 嚟嘅。OK， 咁啊，所以咧睇下答案啦。佢話 minimum volume of a whole solvent， hot solvent 可以係 water 啦，或者一啲 ethanol 啦。通常我都會用呢啲啊。跟住咧就會做 filtration，filter the hot mixture to remove insoluble impurities 啦 ，retain the filtrate，leave the filtrate to cool until crystal form。咁就有啲 soluble 嘅 impurities 喺 solution 度咧就唔會 form crystal 嘅。咁於是者咧，嗰啲 crystal 咧就係、是。more pure 嘅，得唔得？咁實際上點做咧？咁就係咁啦。咁一啲 solvent 啊、water 咁助暖佢啦，跟住就記住 minimum amount 就得啱啱好用得曬，咁就收工啦。就唔好太多啊。跟住就做翻 crystallization 啫。咁你記住個重點係呢句啫 ：minimum volume of hot water 或者 ethanol， 要睇下係睇情況啦嚇，睇情況係邊只 solvent 啦，係呢個咯，呢個重點咯。得唔得？咁後邊呢度講咗噶啦，個步驟呢個步驟講咗噶啦，去到呢度係咪？個步驟去到呢度，咁啊問你點解用 minimum hot volume of solvent 啊？咁啊，盡可能啱啱好啲 solid 都啱啱好用曬，你就容易攞得翻嗰啲嘅 product 啦。OK， 好，到最後啦，最後啦 ，class practice 52.6 ，crude product benzoic acid 嗱呢個咧成廿蚊嘅 benzoic acid，pass paper 成廿蚊嘅，咁你小心啲啦。Is obtained by purification by recrystallization using water as a solvent. That is the steps are listed below. 就溶咗落去 minimum volume of hot water 啦 ，filter the solution 啦 ，allow the filtrate to cool 做 crystallization 啦 ，filter the crystal 啦 ，wash dry. Give reason for each of the following steps. The minimum volume of hot water is used in step one. 點解要最少份量嘅水啊？熱水啊？你咪照頭先講咗咯喎 ，to make sure 咩？我希望佢攞到最多嘅 crystal 啦。如果唔係，咁點咧？太多嘅話，太多水嘅話會點啊？太多水嘅話就太多啲 benzoic acid 都喺水度攞唔翻啊 ，and cannot be crystallized。所以咧最少份量嘅熱水就夠啦。咁點解要熱呢？其實都係做講緊 個 solubility 同嗰個 temperature 有關啊嘛，係咪？大部分嘅情況底下咧，温度嘅升温咧，即係增加温度咧，係改善緊佢嗰個增加緊嗰個 salt 嘅 solubility。於是者，我哋做 crystallization 係 room temp 啊嘛，咁咪咪好快咁做到 crystal 咯。因為個温度下降時，佢 hold 唔到咁多 salt，hold 唔到咁多 solute， 佢就可以 crystallize 翻啦。The filter is cooled in step three before the crystals are built out。頭先講咗啦。嘛？頭先講咗，講咗咩？啊！講嚟講去都係想攞多啲 crystal 啫，係咪 ？The crystal was washed with hot water in step five。搞定，收工。OK， 掂掂。温故知新啦，头先讲咗两大方向嘅，头先个半钟好快咁样讲咗两大方向。第一个咧就系呢一个嘅 chemical test for all chem 嘅 ，is functional group 嘅。第二個咧就係 separation method， 咁我講咗少少 principle 啦 ，technique 啦 ，OK purpose 啦呢啲等等，咁呢個就係我哋最重點講過嘅嘢啦。有冇嘢問？最主要講咗呢兩樣嘢嘅今堂，咁就未完嘅。咁我哋晏晝會講 microchromatography 嘅嗰個新 topic。咁啊，呢堂就差唔多啦。感覺如何？OK 嘛？九冇啦，得一個咋？其余咧暈咗啦。零点三四，李振杰，咦？李振杰喺度嘅原來。咪我 mark 翻啲 attendance 先，李真杰遲到啦，頭先潘樂之遲到啦，蕭俊熙喺唔喺度噶？唔喺度嘅蕭俊熙，陳子軒啊，頭先遲到，蕭俊熙問多次冇。李正杰喺度嘅，得好。OK， 如果啲挂机死咗啦，挂立啊咁样挂咗喺度死咗啦，唔喐啦。好 ，take 个 break 先。OK， 一个钟头之后再讲，好唔好？一个钟头之后再见。食饭先，拜拜。